Take the- makes him hurt real bad! Fucking fire's out of control!
Good job, Rook. That fly shop's practically a historical monument at this point. Good to see it back in the right hands.
Hey, can you help me out? It looks like the Peggys kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement, too. You'd be doing me a big favor if you marched down there and clean them out.
Bear's good.
Glad to see you today, sir.
The Cougars at the jail can't say enough good things about you.
I'll bet the cult's hurting without this place. We did good.
For a taxidermist.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Really?
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called voice or some such. I don't know. Look. I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies.
I could play this game all day.
I ain't even sure you're real.
Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Could have taken over without you. Thanks, friend. The cult are fucking narcos. They cultivate their flowers, process them, then cook it on to the bliss. That old brewery is the final step. Taking that place out will cripple them.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
I'm going.
Anybody! I can't do this!
Moving! We got Frankie!
Ian.
Let me search this body for you.
Which ammo would you come by these days?
What are you doing?
We kept our home base thanks to you. You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path, and you'll find the answers you seek.